Ty, look, man, California got the best beaches, all right? Well, I ain't never been there, but look, that's not the problem, man. We gonna be in there in a minute, baby. Watch out.
Junior, let me get that for you, man. How's everything?
Let me hit you back, man.
Where you headed, babe boy? Huh? Well, look here, you got that for me? Huh?
Hey, Smith. I went to go make that run for you.
Yeah.
I heard sirens. Cop car started coming around the corner. I didn't know what to do. I ran into a building and I flushed it down the toilet.
You what? How much of it, Junior?
All of it. Okay. Look, Smitty, I don't want to be selling that stuff on the streets anyway, man. It's not right. You see what it does to people. And I'm sorry.
You sorry? I mean, you did what you had to do. But all of it?
All of it.
Let me help you out, boy.
Oh!
You joining the Center for Social Change, huh?
Oh, really?
Play the open hope down with dope nonsense?
What?
Oh, you think as I'm running with your sister, you could jack up my paper? Is that what you think, Junior? Boy, I'm so tired of messing with you. Go get my money, Junior. Huh?
Smitty, that was $5,000 worth of drugs.
Well, now it's 10.
What am I supposed to get $10,000 from?
Your sister got a credit line of $100,000. You tell me dad didn't give his little boy anything? Huh?
I only got mine for 10. I spent all of it. I don't get any more until I graduate.
Boy, you dumber than I thought. Well, let me help you out. If you don't get my money tonight, this fine sister of yours is gonna be turning $10,000 worth of tricks.
Hey, man, that's my sister, and you better not touch her.
Well, how about I burn this whole raggedy house down with your whole family in it? All you God-fearing Christians, huh? Give my money, Junior, because I like you. But I will kill you. Now, look here. You might need this. I'm gonna be back tonight.
What is it? Grandma, I'm in trouble.
James Jr.
I'm sorry, Grandma.
Oh. Oh.